Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Cool. Now it's open.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
This is creepy.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display
your head. Where's the tools? To fix the camera. Oh.
No need to go there now.
So where else is the check? Did I miss something?
Cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass. I guess they're aging these books. Nothing. This is so... Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them? No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard. Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks. Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. Joyce still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh. Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson. Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help. You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. Hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce. Like, now!
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe? Someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up?
We'll go out through the window. Seeing step dick is not on the agenda.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Files?
I know that look. You peeked. So, dish the dirt. Snuff videos?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. He was so blazed, it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Why is this happening to me?
What is going on?
Why am I here again? Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.